You know this, Spider Angelmuth?
Uh-huh.
Can you tell him I'm going to check his eyes? Look up. His lungs are clear. His heart's okay. His liver's distended. Always look at the patient in the eyes. You'll see the pain before you hear it. Your liver's not well, sir. Okay? If you keep drinking, it's going to kill you. Okay? So do yourself a favor.
Désolé d'être en retard, merci d'attendre.
Pas de problème. Mon pick-up ne peut pas toujours le faire.
Tant mieux, tant mieux.
Tiens, docteur nous de la boulette, je te donne ça. Des contacts pour la clinique.
Merci.
Je t'en prie. 6 heures. Tu vas pas retourner chez toi?
Non, il n'y a rien qui m'attend chez moi.
Et après, Métian, tu vas?
Au sud, dans le sud.
Ma femme, elle vient du sud.
Je savais pas que t'étais marié.
Elle habite à Pont-Savanne, avec mon fils maintenant. Je le vois un long week-end, chaque mois.
Ouais. Ça doit être dur pour toi d'être en deux.
Voilà.
Il s'appelle comment?
Alex. Il est mon fils.
Je suis désolé.
Les étrangers disent toujours désolé. Ne sois pas désolé quand c'est pas de ta faute.
C'est quoi?
Checkpoint.
Ça va dire.
Ouais, c'est bon. Je suis de retour à Vincian, deux fois par semaine au monde.
Kopchai, mon ami.
Ciao.
À bientôt. I'll take it.
You pay tomorrow.
In the morning?
What good?
Yeah?
Kopchai.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Cheers. Hey, guys. What can I get you?
Got your tag for me.
Yeah,
two special tags. Thanks, Jack. Just put it on the tab.
Australian. Really? That asshole got me a drink. I'll pass. Another beer?
No, I'll have a... What do you got? I have a whiskey.
Johnny Walker?
Yeah.
You know those guys? Oh, they've been here for a week. Very noisy. Annoying. Probably wouldn't feel good tomorrow. I finally keep the asshole special brown ice. Even a little test from the river. You're a bad man. Good ice for you, my friend. That's good. Cool. Another glass with me?
Yeah.
Hey, by the way, I'm Chai. John. John Lake.
John.
Yeah. I can't believe I spoke to you all night and I don't even know your name. How much, Riley?
Well, just 70,000, fine.
That doesn't seem fair. I'll cover your drinks. And... let's see how much... I'm a millionaire, so...
It's not hard to be a millionaire.
No, it's not, no. And you're poor when you're a millionaire. 300,000.
Hey.
For you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, this was great. I needed it. Have a good night, my friend.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Thank you.
fuck did you do, man? Huh? What the fuck did you do? What the fuck did you do?
Thank you.
John. You okay?
Yeah. I gotta go. I gotta bolt the cats.
You need to talk to me. You have some questions.
I'm in a hurry. I'm sorry, guys.
Okay, I gotta go. Sorry, you can't. I gotta go. Take a
Just make sure before we waste time. Where's he going with that?
Don't fight.
Okay, no, yeah, I need my passport.
Yeah. I need
my passport.
They don't know what they need to do, John.
I tried to explain to her. I lost my wallet.
Do you remember him from last night?
Yes. He was sitting right here.
จำได้ เขามาที่นี่เมื่อคืนเนี่ย
was with him. And a local girl? I think she was local.
Yeah. Her name's Nang. She lives here.
เขามากับผู้ชายคืนนี้เมื่อคืนแล้วก็มีชื่อแนง.
Nang, yeah.
ในโลกก็เขาแก่ปะ.
Did you speak with them? Briefly. What's your friend's name?
Lachlan.
I went up to Lachlan to tell him to stop feeding the girl alcohol because she was getting really drunk.
But he did. She left. She went out.
ก็พูดบอกว่าให้ผู้ชายเนี่ยพอดีเขาไปเลี้ยงเหล้าผู้หญิงแล้วผู้หญิงก็ค่อนข้างจะเมาแล้วใช่ไหมบอกให้หยุดเลี้ยงเหล้าก็เขาก็หยุดแล้วก็ผู้หญิงก็กลับบ้านไป
He's missing. He was supposed to leave at 6 this morning, and we've got his brothers waiting in Bali tomorrow.
You're not on tourist visa. You're working with NGO in Lumata?
Yes, I'm working for an NGO up north. I'm a doctor.
How long here?
It's just a couple of days. I came here on a holiday, so...
And you're alive?
I arrived yesterday. Couple of days, I mean, you know, yesterday, today. Two days.
And you live now? Where you go?
I got a call from the clinic. They need me, so my holiday is cut short. Okay.
You're back. What happened?
I was very drunk last night, and I was riding a bicycle, and I fell.
What's going on? Well, what's he saying? Tell me what he's saying.
They found a body.
Hey.
Hey.
You should wait.
No.
You should wait.
I'm gonna...
Just
gonna go to the bathroom.
You want you to leave your bag here.
Leave your bag here.
Oh, I got it. Back at door,
huh? No problem.
Mainland. Look at me. Ben Nekasan. I pay you. I pay you. Okay?
Okay.
You take me in your boat right now. Okay? Ben Nekasan. Let's go.
Thank you.
When's the next bus heading north?
Where you go?
I got a Vientiane.
Vientiane, leave in 20 minutes.
Okay. How much is it?
80,000. Two bus. You rent in here. This one for first bus, need to cut next bus in bus 30 minutes.
Okay.
This is bus number.
Okay.
Okay. Right over there.
This bus.
Yes.
Kapcha.
Kapcha.
Thank you. Get the shit out of me, man.
Can you leave the door open, please? Thank you.
Hi. Sorry. It's okay. I'm Beverly Hartwick.
I'm John.
What can I help you with?
I was at a bar a couple nights ago, down south. There were these two girls having drinks with a couple Australians. They were getting really drunk, and this one girl, she couldn't be more than 90 pounds. Her name was Nang, I think.
Can I see your passport, John?
Yeah.
So just, give me a sec.
Please, let me explain.
It's okay. Yeah, hi, it's Bev. No, those, fax dip notes received this morning. Can you read them to me again? Has the time been set? No, that's good. Thank you. Did you come here to turn yourself in?
No, I came here for you to help me.
Beyond assisting you in accessing legal counsel, there's not much more we can really do. I can get you a list of some good lawyers here in Vietnam. Can I do that for you?
Je suis pas un réflexe mon hier. Il te cherche, il posait beaucoup de questions.
J'ai pas fait ce qu'il dit.
Je peux pas être près de toi là, tu dois partir maintenant.
Docteur Novella sait que je viens. D'accord? Je l'ai appelé, elle sait que je viens. Elle sait que je viens. Elle m'a dit de te trouver ici. Arrête! Merde!
Rends-moi la clé.
T'es mon ami, putain! J'ai besoin de ton aide! Tu comprends? J'ai pas fait ce qu'ils disent! J'ai pas fait ce qu'ils disent!
Oui.
Désolé de te demander ça. Tu me ramènes à la clinique. Merci.
Avant le checkpoint, tu dois te cacher derrière. Sors de la voiture. Cache-toi derrière les boîtes là. Fais pas de bruit. Si tu te trouves, moi aussi je vais en prison. Thank you.
doing here? Why is he with you?
I'm sorry, it's not his fault. I told him you were expecting me. I didn't know what else to do. I just need to go to my room and grab my money, and I promise I'll go.
There's nothing there. The police raided it. They took everything. Take him back to his apartment.
John, it's Stephanie.
I wasn't sure if you'd eaten. The government wants to shut us down because one of our doctors is wanted for murder and sexual assault.
It's Senator's son, whoever the fuck he is. He attacked me. I defended myself.
I don't know what happened down there, John.
Please tell me you don't believe everything you've heard.
This has nothing to do with what I believe. You showing up here has made the situation so much worse than it already is.
I had money here.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to cross into Thailand, make my way to Bangkok, and fly home on my return ticket.
This is an Australian politician's son. You don't think that Interpol is involved?
I don't have a choice. I'll take my chances. And if I get stopped at the airport, the American embassy in Thailand will get involved, and I'll face the consequences there. But one thing I cannot do is be caught here.
Okay, I sympathize with you, John, but there is nothing that I can do for you.
I need you to help me.
Stay the night. But in the morning, I don't want to know that you were ever here.
C'est la frontière de Thaïlande. C'est de l'autre côté. Tu suis le chemin jusqu'à la rivière. Tu trouveras une barque. C'est la saison sèche, alors la rivière est basse.
Une fois de l'autre côté, qu'est-ce que je fais?
À côté de la rivière, il y a une autoroute. Ça te mènera jusqu'à Kronken. Là-bas, j'ai un contact, il va t'aider. Trouve la station de bus. Demain soir, après 7 heures, il t'attendra à l'entrée de la station. Il te conduira jusqu'à Bangkok. Tu vas pas avoir problème avec l'immigration. Mais avec l'Interpol, c'est une autre histoire. Je peux pas contrôler. C'est ton risque.
Pourquoi tu fais ça?
Je vais t'aider. Tu es mon ami. J'ai besoin que tu m'aides. Donne ça à mon copain. Et c'est tout ce que tu as à faire.
C'est quoi? C'est du yaba? De l'opium? Tu sais que la moitié des patients à l'hôpital en sont dépendants, hein?
C'est pour mon fils. Ça me coûte 5 ans de salaire pour payer un an de son traitement.
Et si je le fais pas?
Je peux pas t'aider. La vie de mon fils est plus importante pour moi que n'importe quoi. Je veux pas prendre les rançons. Tu es mon ami. J'ai pas le choix.
Moi non plus.
up! Jackie, up! Now hold! Help! Can't hold! Jackie, up! Jackie, up! Help!
Set my handcuff. Mr. Lake? John Lake? My name is Patrick Reardon. I'm with the American Embassy in Bangkok.
What time is it?
It's about 9:30.
In the morning?
Yes, in the morning.
I've been here 4 days.
We just heard about you yesterday. You're without a passport. There's no record of you entering Thailand at any of the airports or land crossings, and you were caught crossing the Mekong illegally. So, you're going to be deported. Now, under normal circumstances, you'd be sent back home within a couple of days. But Laos has filed an extradition request. Well, it seems there's an outstanding warrant for your arrest.
There is.
Well, if they can satisfy the Kingdom of Thailand's extradition requirements, then you'll be sent back to Laos.
How much time do I have?
Before you're extradited, everything has to be cleared and vetted by the courts here. It varies, I don't know. 6 months, maybe. It could be a year. Now, I'm told that you threw a bag into the river before you were apprehended.
Did they find it?
No. You're only going to be here another couple of days before you're transferred to a larger facility in Bangkok. I was hoping I could, call home, call some family for you. You got family?
Call my sister. Her name is Natalie Lake. She's a nurse. Presbyterian.
You're gonna need money. And probably some clothes. Can I reach out to your sister for that too?
You can ask, yes.
Thank you. And thank you.
And will I see you again?
Me llama.
¿Pa?
John. How are you?
I'm okay.
Good. This is Mr. Nishapan, Thai immigration. You're being deported today. No, you're going home, John. Back to New York City. Allow me through the extradition request.
I'm going home?
Your case was flimsy. They didn't have enough to convict you. At least not enough to satisfy the courts here. We would have had you out a few days ago, but there was some misunderstanding between the courts and immigration. Happens. Take this. It's a letter from the Thai government. Flight itinerary. This was reissued. Your sister sent some more money, which I'll need you to sign for. She also sent you this. Clothing for the return journey. Let's get you out of here. Thai immigration is going to take you to Suvarnabhumi. Make sure you get on that plane.
Thank you. Thank you.
Pressure to find the guilty party. It's a miscarriage of justice, but there's nothing you can do. It's not something you can change. It's not something you can control.
Okay.